Like and subscribe right now, or you're going to have bad luck for the rest of the week. Everyone in this world loves dogs. Is there really anyone who doesn't? People often go, "Aww," whenever they come across a cute puppy or a grown dog. It's no wonder people love to pet them and keep them as pets. Dogs provide the ultimate loyalty and friendship to us humans. And one of the best parts of having dogs is being able to train and discipline them. As people have so many different preferences for dogs, there are various dog breeds that fit each person's personality. And all dog breeds differ from each other in color, size, strength, and purpose. Number 10. The pack leader. How many dogs count as too many? Two? Maybe four? Being the proud parent of two mischievous chihuahuas and a Labrador mix, we can tell you from experience that having these three around is about as much as a parent can handle. The day's most chaotic event comes during feeding time, when we constantly get bowled over by three hungry dogs, each one trying to be the first one to get dinner. Try as we might, we can't get them to wait their turn. That's why when we saw this video, it was nothing short of a miracle. In this clip, one woman is easily taking control of not three, not five, heck, not even 10 dogs at the same time, but 200! 200 dogs obeyed her every command at the same time. Is that really possible? We know this entry is more of a portrayal of the woman's training abilities rather than how trained the dogs are, but still, teaching 200 dogs to patiently wait to be called for dinner is definitely something worth mentioning in our list. We just wish our dogs were so easy to handle. Number 9. Rescue dogs. Almost every dog is terrified of the sounds of motorcycles. Many also get easily afraid while hearing thunder or fireworks. We don't know why, but dogs have a nervous disposition. It would take a great deal of effort and time to train such dogs to overcome their fears. That's why, when we came across these rescue dogs during our research for this list, we were definitely amazed. These Newfoundland dogs have been trained as rescue dogs, specially to conduct water rescue. They had to be trained not only to get used to the deafening sound of the helicopter rotors, but to also jump off the helicopter when action was needed. They have been trained at the Italian School of Water Rescue Dogs, the only one of its kind to what we know. These dogs have been rescuing lives for over a decade. Newfoundlands are incredibly strong swimmers. Their huge size means they are capable of dragging and saving a human from the water, making them suitable for this kind of job. Number 8. Belgian Malinois. Closely similar to German Shepherd dogs, the Belgian Malinois have also been used as canine officers for years and are often confused for GCDs. Having strong protective instincts and loyal characteristics, Malinois dogs are a force to be reckoned with. They are the second most popular police dog breed out there. These dogs are smaller in size than German Shepherds, but with a quicker reaction time than the German Shepherd. The Malinois are bred, trained, and used for almost the same cause as German Shepherds, most often to track and bring down criminals alongside other law enforcement tasks, like narcotics or bomb sniffing. Today, they're even more often seen than German Shepherds to sniff out narcotics and bombs in airports. Number 7. Nana. Nana is a border collie that knows every trick possible, and many more. From the first time she was brought home as a 9-week-old puppy, this dog has been learning all kinds of amazing tricks. Now, Nana is one of the most famous dogs on YouTube, being an animal actor and an amazing dog and companion. Now at 10 years old, Nana has grown her trick collection exponentially as well as perfecting her outstanding balancing tricks. The clip showcases some of her more recent and increasingly advanced balancing tricks, where she balances everything from books to dog treats to glasses of water, all while doing walking handstands. Nana is not only an expert in knowing a wide range of behaviors, but also great at portraying a variety of different emotions. Nana is experienced working on television sets, stages, and environments, and we hope she can even be more successful in her future. Number 6. Sisley the Adventure Pup. You will find people who are so hyper that they take part in crazy adventures just because they love the thrill of it. But have you ever seen that in a dog? Well, Sisley the Adventure Pup is right here to show you what a true adventure dog looks like. Since she was only 6 weeks old, Sisley had been on an adventure, and it's not as simple as going for an extra speedy run to the park. Rather, Sisley actually goes skydiving. She's such an expert at it that she can easily go for multiple dives a week and still have enough strength for more adventure. Sisley is also a pro in scuba diving and even has a custom scuba suit that is worth $1,000, which helps her get around while she's making ocean adventures. When she's not doing that, she's accompanying her owner, Phil Hunger, jet skiing in the open waters, letting her ears flap away in the wind. We've never seen a dog more crazy than Sisley. Number 5. Chaser. Most dogs have specific ways of pawing at their owners to show whether they want to go out or have a drink of water. Pretty smart, huh? But that doesn't compare much to the next dog on our list. We are talking about Chaser, a border collie owned by John P. Pilley, a professor emeritus of psychology at Wofford College. Now, being an intellectual, Dr. Pilley wasn't content on teaching Chaser the basics. He had in his mind that his dog should be the smartest dog in the world, so he taught her to understand over 1,000 nouns. Although it did take both of them 3 years to develop that huge amount of vocabulary, it was well worth the effort and was certainly enough for Chaser to become worldwide famous. Unfortunately, Chaser passed away in July 2019, a year after her owner died, but will definitely live on in many people's memories. Number 4. Ozzy, the tightrope balancing dog. A tightrope walking dog took the latest edition of Guinness World Records to new extents. Ozzy, a border collie and Kelpie crossbreed, has entered the world-famous book for achieving the fastest crossing of a tightrope by a dog. The 4-year-old from Anglesey, North Wales, crossed a 3.5-meter or 11.5-feet rope in 18.22 seconds at the Faith Animal Rescue Center in Norfolk. Currently, Ozzy resides in Norwich with his owner, 51-year-old carpenter Nick Johnson, who had no formal dog training experience, but learned all of the techniques solely from the internet. As Ozzy's parents are working sheepdogs on a farm, it's in his habit to want to work closely with them. Ozzy is most happy when he's working on the tricks and considers it as a game. His owner makes sure to carry on practice when Ozzy is in the mood, mostly after he's done all his important dog activities. His owner feels very happy and proud that Ozzy and him have such a strong friendship and that they can work together on tricks and games that get the recognition of Guinness World Records. Number 3. Mr. Biscuit. Mr. Biscuit is one incredible pup who can do the most amazing tricks, from climbing ladders to bringing his owner different objects. Having incredible self-restraint, he can perform the most elaborate tricks at his owner's request. You will be surprised to know that Mr. Biscuit only takes about 5 minutes to pick up these tricks, and he doesn't do it for the treats. Mr. Biscuit's owner, Kyle Shaw, believes that his talented 1-year-old border collie does it for the human interaction and the courage that Kyle gives him. Kyle says that he interacts with Mr. Biscuit throughout the day and encourages his positive behavior with playing, period. You can find Mr. Biscuit on Facebook, as there is a separate page for him, with 30,000 fans keeping up to date with his latest tricks. It's really unique to find a dog that loves human interaction more than treats. Number 2. Colt, the service dog. Colt is an amazing service dog. Colt's owner is John A. Kearns from Colorado, USA. 5 years ago, she faced a traumatic brain hemorrhage, and even now, she continues to suffer frequent seizures. A serious brain lesion also means that even the smallest bump on the head could be lethal. Janae's seizures are the same as those suffered by epileptics, and due to that, she regularly falls to the ground, often hitting her head on the floor. This is where Colt the service dog comes in. Colt can assess the warning signs of seizures so that he can quickly go to his owner's aid. Colt gets regular training from Janae and has shown that he won't give up until she is safe. Clingy and loyal, he makes every effort to protect her head from the hard floors, even when the surface is wet. Janae is very lucky as an owner to have Colt. Number 1. Porter, the chauffeur. Many people struggled a lot to get their driving license. Some people had to wait hours for their turn just to get it. However, do you know who doesn't have to do that? It's not a human. Rather, it's a dog named Porter, the dog that can drive. Porter has a custom car with features that are designed specifically for him. With his seatbelt fastened, Porter can make his way around the road without a problem. There is a clip where Porter drives a Mini Cooper on a track. He drives all alone and even goes around turns, speeds up when necessary, and even can honk. What more do you need than that? There is his owner who sometimes commands him. It's like you can literally tell him to honk while he's turning the car around and he'll honk. Just think about dogs driving cars in the future. That is just crazy. After seeing such talented and disciplined dogs, we are all bound to be amazed. This was all for today's video. Thank you all for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time!